Good evening, sirs and madams. My paper presentation is on role of high resolution computed tomography in reverse transcriptase polymerase chain reaction test negative symptomatic patients for COVID-19 pneumonia. Coming to introduction, for the diagnosis of COVID infection, RT-PCR test has become a standard. Because of insufficient specimen or laboratory error, RT-PCR testing results may be falsely negative. HRCT has a higher rate of detection of patients with disease in incubation period, particularly with initial negative RT-PCR results. Thus, CT is helpful for early diagnosis, timely isolation, and treatment of COVID-19 pneumonia. Aim of the study is to know the role of HRCT in those with negative initial RT-PCR results with highly suspected SARS-CoV-2 infection. Coming to materials and methods, the study was done between May 2020 to October 2020 on 100 patients. All these patients are symptomatic patients, but they are RT-PCR negative. And on these patients, HRCT was done with 128 slice single source dual energy MDCT machine in our department. Results in our study, ground glass opacity and consolidation are the two main HRCT features of COVID-19 lesions in RT-PCR negative symptomatic patients and is seen among 70 and 32 patients respectively, while combination of ground glassing and consolidation was seen in 42 patients. The lesions were predominantly peripheral or subpleural in 44 patients, and it is seen in both subpleural and centroparenchymal location in 45 patients, and only one patient has only centroparenchymal location. Coming to images and tables, in these images we can see ground glass opacities, and in the upper images we can see the ground glass opacities are predominantly seen in the peripheral location, the subpleural location. In the lower images we can see there is involvement of both subpleural and centroparenchymal location. And these images here in this slide we can see ground glass opacities with adjacent consolidation. These features are common in RT-PCR positive patients, but we concluded that in RT-PCR negative patients also the ground glass opacities and consolidation are the predominant features. And this is the table showing the distribution of HRCT characteristics in RT-PCR negative patient. Ground glass opacities are the most common features seen in 77% of patients. Ground glass opacity with consolidation seen in 46.6% of patients. Consolidation is seen in 35.5% of patients. Coming to location of ground glass opacities, most of them are in subpleural and centroparenchymal location. That is, it includes both these locations. And 44% cases, there is only subpleural location involvement, and only 1% has centroparenchymal location. And coming to discussion, our study detects 90 cases who had just HRCT features related to COVID-19 pneumonia in 100 symptomatic patients. Thus, HRCT thorax is useful in patients with a suspicious clinical presentation of COVID-19 and a negative initial RT-PCR result. And ground glass opacity and consolidation were the two main HRCT features in RT-PCR negative symptomatic patients of our study. Presence of bilateral multiple subpleural ground glass opacities and consolidatory changes are to be considered as COVID-19 pneumonia in this current pandemic, even though the RT-PCR results are negative. Ground glass opacities. Subpleural and peripheral distribution of ground glass opacities is common in patients with RT-PCR positive COVID-19 pneumonia. But from our study, we can also conclude that these features are common, are the predominant features in even RT-PCR negative patients also. And same with the consolidation. Multifocal patchy segmental consolidation in subpleural or along bronchovascular bundles is commonly seen in RT-PCR positive COVID-19 patients, but this type of presentation is also common in RT-PCR negative patients. This is a comparison table between various studies on COVID-19 pneumonia. Our study is on RT-PCR negative patients, and all the studies are on RT-PCR positive patients, but from this table we can infer that ground glass opacities and consolidation are the predominant features in RT-PCR positive cases, but these are also the predominant features in RT-PCR negative cases also. Coming to conclusion, HRCT chest scan plays an important role in detecting COVID-19 in those symptomatic patients in whom RT-PCR test results are negative. In the context of the current pandemic and multiple genetic mutations of the virus, particularly in those symptomatic patients or those with exposure history, positive HRCT should be regarded as strongly suspicious for COVID-19 pneumonia, despite negative RT-PCR test results. Recommendations has to be made that patients can be managed with appropriate infection control measures, and RT-PCR swab testing should be repeated in these patients. These are my references. Thank you.